Sei Solo comes from the title page of Bach's Dedication of the Solo Works for Violin. As you see the title page, it says Sei Solo Violino Senso Accompagnato. So it's six works for solo violin without bass accompaniment. Johann Sebastian Bach, 1720. Term Sei Solo, or six solo, that Bach puts on his title page also has two other meanings. In Italian, Sei Solo means you are alone. And it also, in German, Sei Solo means be alone, the order form of to be alone. So it has, this Sei Solo has three different meanings. It's logical to me that the term be alone was reflecting also his experience of being alone with the loss of his wife and the mother of seven of his children. We as an organization in Klasik Keyifler were planning to do a big project in the summer for this 300 year anniversary. But in March, the COVID started and the pandemic meant that we were not able to continue the festival. I thought, since we can't do a festival, let's really find a way that musicians and composers will not be alone by commissioning works so that they'll have a chance to work with each other on new compositions. So we commissioned six works for cello, solo violin, and six works for solo cello, 12 works total, 12 different composers. And all of these composers had been through our workshops in Cappadocia over the last 10 years. For me as a violinist, throughout my entire life, I've felt that it's really, really vital for me to be connected with composers and working on a regular basis with performers and composers who are seeking the new and experimenting with the instruments, because I believe that working with composers really feeds our imagination for interpreting older works. In fact, when we look at music of Bach or Vivaldi, at that time, all of these composers were actually new music composers. They were playing music of their time, up through Mozart and through Beethoven. People were performing contemporary music. So the idea of playing music of our time has to be deeply integrated into everything that we do.